Today in What Sells Best Treasure News, a Leonardo da Vinci painting has set a new world record for art sales. The painting, entitled Salvator Mundi, had been purchased for about $125 US in 1958. When it went to auction, it was the last privately held da Vinci painting, and it fetched a whopping $450 million at Christie's auction house. To learn more about this and other treasures found worldwide, visit whatsellsbest.com.